dude life. That's all I ever fucking hear. You choose it, live it, love it, breathe it, and die living it. But what the fuck would I want to do a thing like that? You choose life mean working 9 to 5, 7 days a week in a job you don't exactly want to be in. But you started now, so you're stuck there. Because you didn't have the balls to do what you wanted to do. Because you were too afraid to be outcasted by society. Choosing life means choosing money, the root of all evil, from the richest of the rich to the shallow cesspit of the poor. You both do any means of getting it, but only the poor really lose respect for themselves. Choosing life means choosing fashion, from high class suit to tracksuit. That's how you track the lad and lass nowadays. You gotta dress to impress. Personality means fuck all anymore. Choosing life means choosing social media, scrolling through hours and hours of shit posting while you share every little thing about your life to get the attention you crave and need. Choosing life means choosing dating sites from Tinder, Grindr, whatever, swiping left and right for that perfect love. When reality, it's just a quick fucking chuck. Choosing life means choosing fitness, makeup. You gotta look good, you gotta feel good. You can't be happy in your own skin anymore. Body positivity not a thing. You gotta be like every other fucker. You know, the beautiful people. Choosing life means choosing adulting, organisation, in bed by 10, up by 6, living the same old boring life the day you die. But me? Me, I chose a different sort of life. Life for the sex, drugs, drink. You name it, I've done it. A life full of freedom and bliss. A life of no rules and no emotion. Now that is a life worth living. But I bet you're wondering, but why am I telling you all this? Well, I have to ask one question, and one simple question, which of course is... Which would you choose?